mega large limbs in the 108-1 belted barrow. This Hampshire classifying hog is really neat about his head and neck and sits down on a tremendous amount of pipe. His feet and toes are square. He's opened up and correct in the amount of width he has through his chest. As you transition your way back in through his fore rib and his hip, everything fits together extremely well. Very correct, square-made Hampshire classifying hog with big, big bones.